सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यंकरवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति।
नमस्कार
नमस्कार,
सर।
स्वागतम। भो मित्राणि, जानन्ति भवन्तः अस्माभिः गतसप्ताहे एव तत्र चतुर्थं तन्त्रं लब्धप्रणाशं नामकं तन्त्रं प्रारब्धमासीत्। चतुर्थस्य तन्त्रस्य लब्धप्रणाशस्य तत्र प्रारम्भिकी प्रास्ताविकी कथा पठ्यमाना इदानीं पठ्यते अस्माभिः। दि वाट् यु काल् द फ्रेमिङ्ग् स्टोरी, दि इन्ट्रोडक्टरी स्टोरी आफ् लब्धप्रणाश is being studied by us, just started in the previous classes, as you know. And the framing story contains the main characters. The two main characters are the monkey and the crocodile. Vanara Makara, they are the two main characters in this story, introductory story rather, Prastaviki Katha. So just started that, and number is Srinivas.
Yes, sir. पञ्चचत्वारिंशदुत्तरशततमः वर्गः।
पञ्चचत्वारिंशदुत्तरशततमः वर्गः, 145th क्लास् आफ् पञ्चतन्त्र, इन् द फोर्थ् तन्त्र वि आर् इन् हियर्। दि मङ्की इस् स्पीकिङ्ग् हियर्, मङ्की हू बिकम्स् बिफ्रेण्ड्स् दि क्रोकोडैल् दि मकर। सो दि मङ्की रक्तमुख, हूस् नेम् इस् गिवन् रक्तमुख, रेड् फेस् and karalamukha. Karalamukha is ugly, deadly mouthed the crocodile. So the crocodile is befriended, rather monkey befriends the crocodile and offers him every day beautiful fruits, lovely fruits. That is where we are in. And monkey is now extolling the qualities of a guest. A guest must be welcomed. We have already done the 2, 3, 4 poems. Atithim pujayet sa yati paramam gatim. So whoever worships the Atithi coming at the end of the Vaishvadeva Vrata Yajna, he will be going attaining the highest place. Sa yati paramam gatim, param gatim, paramam gatim. Then Srinivas.
Abhujito tithiryasya गृह्याद्याति विनिश्वसम् गच्छन्ति विमुखास्तस्य पितृभिः सह देवताः।
सो दिस् पोयम् इन् बोल्ड् टर्म्स् टेल्स् समथिङ्ग्, मेक्स् दि अतिथि अस् देव ओन्लि, अतिथि देवो भव, लैक् इन् दि उपनिषदिक् लिटरेचर् वि फैण्ड् मातृदेवो भव, पितृदेवो भव, आचार्यदेवो भव, अतिथिदेवो भव. Atithi is given the fourth place after the mother. Mother, father, the teacher, and then the Atithi. Atithihi devaha yasya saha Atithi devo bhava. Treat the, be, you be one such to whom the Atithi becomes your godlike. The first place in our culture is given to mother. Mother, father, and then the teacher. Then comes the Atithi. So what happens if an Atithi of this type is not treated properly? Apujitaha Atithihi, apujitaha, na pujitaha, na satkrutaha Atithihi. An Atithi, a guest who is not treated well, looked after well. Yasya gruhat, the guest host, from whichever host's home, yasya atithyasya gruhat yati gachati vinishvasan, sighing, giving out very heavy breathing, vinishvasan. You know, when breathing heavily, when does it take place? When somebody is in distress, in dukkha only, we breathe heavily. So if a guest is turned around, turned off, or a guest goes away heavily breathing, breathing heavily, that is a sign of anxiety, sorrow, not being pleased, displeasure, as a sign of displeasure. If a guest goes away from the house, gruhat kasya gruhat yasya atithyasya, whichever host house he goes away, heavily breathing, gacchanti vimukah tasya atithyasya, of that host, vimukah gacchanti devatah tasya, to such a person, devatah tasya devatah, his gods also go away. If a guest leaves the home being ill-treated and sighing and in a very anxious manner, unhappy manner, along with him go the devatah vimukah gacchanti, they also go turning their faces away. Vimukah devatah api gacchanti, not only the gods leave that house, along with the gods pitru bihi saha, even the pitru devatas also leave that house. So it is a very dangerous thing now to ill treat, not to do the puja of the atithi, and if the atithi is not pujitaha, not worshipped, not welcomed properly, and if he leaves the house, then we are inviting the wrath of the devatas and pitru devatas. So gacchanti vimukah tasya pitru bhi saha devatah, so devatas gacchanti, they also leave. So that means all the fortune will leave that house, a house where the guest is not treated properly. And therefore the monkey is very careful in treating the crocodile karala mukha nicely. Evam
ukva tasmai jambuka phalani dadau sopi tani bhakshayitva tena saha chiram goshti sukham anubhuya bhuyah api svabhavanam agat evam nityamevatau vanaramakarau jambuchayasthitau vividha shastra goshtya kalam nayantau sukhena tishtatah sopi makarah भक्षितशेषाणि जम्बूकफलानि गृहं गत्वा स्वपत्न्याः प्रयच्छति अथ अन्यस्मिन् दिवसे तया स पृष्टः नाथ क्वौवं विधानि
अमृतफलानि क्वैवं विधान्यमृतफलानि क्वैवं मकराय जम्बूफलानि ददौ. It gave, so a guest should be treated properly. So many, 4 or 5 poems he has quoted, the Makara, the Vanara has quoted. A guest should be properly treated. If not treated, then all the prosperity will go away. Devatas will leave, Pitru Devatas will leave that. Saying like this, Tasmai, Makaraya Jambu Phalani Dadau Ayachat. It offered the nice, delicious jambu phalan, jamun fruits to that crocodile. Saha api, makaraha api, that crocodile also, tani bhakshayitva, it ate there, then and there. It ate tena saha, along with him, chiram goshti sukamanubhuya, after eating these fruits. Now, the purpose, what was the purpose of the vanara to offer these things? To have company. Tena saha, vanarena saha, chiram, chirakalam goshti sukham anubhuya, having enjoyed the company of company, goshti sukham is the pleasure of company of the vanara. Bhuya api, again, svabhavanam agat. Svabhavanam, swagruham agat. Agat is श्रीनिवास लुंग लकार ऑफ ई धातु एति इतः यन्ति इन गतौ गतौ देयर इज वन धातु ई एति लाइक वी इंटरप्रेट वित्तम एति च याति च वित्तम is defined as eti cha yati. Eti means goes, yati means comes. And this e dhatu, in dhatu, is belonging to second gana, adadi gana. And ya dhatu also, yati also belongs to adadi gana, second gana. And in that lung lakara, it is agat, not agamat, agat. Agat, agatam, aguhu. Agat, agatam, aguhu. This is the lung lakara. So, in simple terms, lung lakara, swagruham agachat, swabhavanam agachat agat. And, you know, eating the fruits, having the, enjoying the company of the monkey, again it went back to its place. Evam, this manner. Nityam eva, every day. Eva, tau vanaram akarau, those two, monkey and the crocodile. Jambu chaya sthitau, under the shade of that jamun tree, vividha shastra gostya, they used to talk about various shastras. Kalam nayantau, now children may question, how can a crocodile and a monkey learn shastras? We can understand eating fruits, but how is this? So this is not meant for the crocodile and monkey. Srinivas, a natural comes question arises here. If the students who are listening, young children who are listening, how could the crocodile speak? How could the monkey speak? And above all, how could monkey and crocodile discuss about the sciences? This is not, Panchatantra is not meant for animals. It is meant for human beings and put through the characters of animals. Like we have one very world famous novel, Srinivas, in English. George Orwell is the writer. The Animal Farm. I think even he must have been influenced by Panchatantra. Animal Farm is a very small book written by George Orwell, and where he criticizes communism, socialism, all these things, all these political isms, by putting them through animal characters. And that is why the caption, the title of the book is Animal Form. So, Vivida Shastra Goshtiya Kalam Nayanto, they were spending their time by discussing various, like I always said, quoted in the previous class also, Kavya Shastra Vinodena Kalo Gachati Dhimatam. So, wise people spend their time by discussing about these things only. Sukena, very happily, Tishtata, they were standing. So, Opi Makaraha, that crocodile also, saha api makaraha, bhakshita seshani, bhakshita seshani, bhakshananantram seshani, whatever were left over after eating, bhakshananantram seshani, bhakshita seshani, adau bhakshitani anantram seshani, something. So bhakshita seshani means the remnant, remaining of the eatings. Jambu palani gruham gatva, she would carry that he would carry, the crocodile would carry the leftover fruits, gruham gatva, going home, swapatnyaha prayachati. He would give offer. Now, in some books, swapatnyai is there. That is more correct grammatically, but this is also correct, Srinivas. Swapatnyai, sampradane chaturthi, Srinivas. So, swapatnyai prayachati is also correct. And he would offer it to his wife, atha, once. Then what happened? Anyasmin divase, on the another day, the following day, you can say, Taya means by the patni, the crocodile's wife, saprustaha, the male crocodile was asked, Natha, my lord, my husband, kwa, where, evam vidhani, where from, evam vidhani, like this, evam vidhani, idrushani, evam vidhani nama, idrushani, amruta phalani, nectar fruits, amruta tulyani phalani, amruta phalani, nectar like fruits, like this, prapnoshi, labhase, where are you getting these nectar like fruits from? She asked it there one day, next day. Yeah.
Saha, हे भद्रे मम अस्ति परम सुहृद् रक्तमुखः नाम वानरः स प्रीतिपूर्वम् इमानि फलानि प्रयच्छति अथ तया अभिहितं यः सदैव अमृत प्रायाणि ईदृशानि फलानि भक्षयति तस्य हृदयम् अमृतमयं भविष्यति तद् यदि मया भार्यया ते प्रयोजनं ततस्तस्य हृदयं मह्यं प्रयच्छ येन तद् भक्षयित्वा जरामरणरहिता त्वया सह भोगान् भुनज्मि
भुनज्मि या Oh, this is the mistake the Makara did by taking the fruits to the... it is something like forbidden fruits. In the biblical story, forbidden fruit is forbidden. So, then when the wife said, where are you getting such nectar-like fruits? Kva evam vidani amruta palani prapnoshi sa makaraha badre. Oh my darling, oh my dear wife, mama asti, I have mama asti paramasukhrid, a great, supremely, greatly, great friend, supreme friend. Rakta muko nama mukaha nama vanana. I have a friend, very super, great friend by name Rakta Mukaha. So he Preeti Purvam, with all affection, Preeti Purvam, Idrushani Palani. ప్రీతిపూర్వం ఇమాని ఫలాని ఇదం శబ్ద ఇమాని ఫలాని ఏతాని ఫలాని ప్రయచ్చతి హీ గివ్స్ వెరీ అఫెక్షనేట్లీ దీస్ ఫ్రూట్స్ ప్రయచ్చతి అథ దెన్ తయా అభిహితం దెన్ ఇమ్మీడియట్లీ షీ సెడ్ నౌ సీ ది ఇల్ విల్ ఆఫ్ ది క్రోకడైల్ షీ క్రోకడైల్ వైఫ్ అథ దెన్ తయా మకర్యా అభిహితం ఉక్తం by that she crocodile, it is said immediately, yaha who sadayeva amruta prayani idrushani prayani idrushani. Amruta prayani means amruta tulyani. One who eats nectar like amruta, like idrushani, like this fruits phalani bhakshayati khadati tasya హృదయం అమృతమయం భవిష్యతి. దిస్ ఇస్ ద రీజనింగ్ ఆఫ్ ది స్టూపిడ్ ఉమెన్ క్రోకడైల్. వన్ హూ హీట్స్ ఫ్రూట్స్ లైక్ నెక్టార్ హిస్ హార్ట్ మస్ట్ బి హృదయం అపి అమృతమయం, ఇట్ మస్ట్ బి ఫుల్ ఆఫ్ నెక్టార్ ఓన్లీ భవిష్యతి, ఇట్ విల్ బి నేచురలీ తద్. సో యది మయా భార్యయా తే ప్రయోజనం, దెన్ షీ కమ్స్ ఆన్ టు ది థ్రెటనింగ్. If you have anything to do, if you have any respect for me, maya bharyayati prayojanam, if you have anything to, if you have any use of me as a wife, tataha, then tasya hrudayam mahyam prayaccha. Then if you think that I am any use to you, then tasya vanarasya hrudayam mahyam prayaccha, you offer me. Eat fruits and be happy. What is this kind of desiring? See the way women think also, it is reflected here, Srinivasa. So that tad bhakshayitva tani amruta mayani amruta prayani phalani bhakshayitva, after eating such nectar like fruits, jara marana rahita, she thinks, because they are like amruta only, they are full of amruta. And his heart will be, what do you call, immortalized by eating those fruits. Jara marana rahita, by eating those fruits, without old age and death, tvaya saha, along with you, bhogan pleasures, bhunajmi, I will enjoy. I will enjoy the pleasures with you, without old age and death. This bhunajmi, Srinivas, is also a kriyapada, coming from the dhatu bhuja dhatu, bhujo palana abhyavaharayo, bhuja bhunajmi bhunjvaha, bhunajmi is a uttama purusha, bhunjvaha bhunjmaha, bhunakti bhungtaha bhunjanti, bhuja dhatu. This is rudha, the seventh conjugation. Bhunajmi means bhogam karomi iti. खादामि आनंदम अनुभवामि भोगान भुनज्मि गोइंग राइमिंग वेरी गुड भोगान भुनज्मि सो आई विल एंजॉय द प्लेजर्स अलोंग विथ यू ही सेड देन ही हैज टू रिप्लाई नो
भुनज्मि भोगान भुनज्मि सह हे भद्रे मामा एवं वद यतः स प्रतिपन्नः अस्माकं भ्राता अपरं फलदाता ततः व्यापादयितुं न शक्यते तत्यजैनं मिथ्याग्रहं उक्तं च
ओके देन इमीडिएटली द मंकी सेड नाउ भुज आई एम रिमाइंडेड ऑफ दैट लाइन फ्रॉम सुंदरकांड श्रीनिवास रावण सेज टू सीता भुंक्ष्व भोगान यथेष्टम रावण सेज टू सीता भुंक्ष्व सेम भुज धातु इन लोट लकार इट बिकम्स भुंक्ष्व भुंक्ष्व भोगान देयर आल्सो भोग इज यूज्ड विद भुज धातु भोगान भुनज्मि हियर इट इज लट लकार प्रेजेंट टेंस देयर इट इज लोट लकार इंपरेटिव मूड भुंक्ष्व भोगान यथेष्टम पिबभीरु यथेष्टम एटसेट्रा So, Savanaraha, the monkey said, Bhadre, oh my dear wife, my darling wife, what are you saying? Ma, ma, evam, vada, don't say like this. My dear, don't say like this. Because, yataha, sa, pratipannaha asmakam bhrata. He is now my confirmed friend, approved friend. I have stamped him as my friend. No. Pratipanna, the word is, he is my approved friend now, Asmakam Bhrata, he is our friend now. How do you say like this? Don't say. Aparam, and secondly, not only is now been an approved, proven friend, secondly, Paladata is our fruit giver. Every day he is giving me fruits to eat and carry home. Why do you want to kill him? Tataha, therefore, व्यापादयितुं मारयितुं न शक्यते इट नॉट पॉसिबल टू किल टू रीजंस ही इज गिविंग ही इज अवर फ्रेंड नाउ सेकंडली ही इज अवर डोनर ऑफ फ्रूट आल्सो ही इज द फ्रूट गिवर सो व्हाई डू यू वांट टू किल हिम नो इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल तत् सो त्यज एनम लीव दिस त्यज एनम मिथ्या आग्रहम मिथ्या दिस फॉल्स फूलिश मिथ्या फॉल्स Agraham means, what do you call, stubbornness. Leave this stubborn, foolish stubbornness. Mithya agraham, hatam we say, mithya hatam. You don't have to stick to this kind of false prestige, false stubbornness. Uktamcha, because it is said,
Ekam prasuyate mata. द्वितीयं वाक् प्रसूयते वाग्जातवधिकं प्रोचुः सोदर्यादपि बांधवात्
दिस पोएम इज लवली श्रीनिवास द राइटर सेज माता एकं प्रसूयते मदर गिव्स बर्थ टू वन सन वाक् वांग माता द्वितीयं प्रसूयते gives birth to the second one. That means mother generally gives birth to one son, right?
Yeah.
To one kind of brother, one son. And vak here, speech, dvitiyam prasuyate. Now, let this su dhatu is there in two ganas, Srinivas. Divadigana, adadigana. Adadigana means second conjugation. Divadigana means chaturtha, the fourth conjugation. So in Adadigana it becomes sute, sute, etc. It goes. Suyate, etc. And suvate, suvate, etc. Adadigana. Sute. We have that Surya is also sute, prasuptan. One who wakes up the sleeping people is called Surya. Surya Shabda is also derived. And then sute. And in the Chaturtha Gana, Divadi Gana, it becomes Suyati. Pra is Upasarga added here. Prasuyati means Prasute also. Gives birth. So, Mata Ekam putra putram prasuyati gives that means two brothers here. Brother is saying mother gives birth to a kind of brother, one kind of brother. And vak here, the speech, man's speech gives birth to another kind, dvitiyam, second. And who is more superior in this? Whether the brother born of the mother or the brother born of the vak, speech. Vakjatam adhikam prochuhu. People say that, learned people. Prochu, prochuhu. What do they say? Vakjatam, vachaha jatam adhikam prochuhu.
Mm-hmm.
The brother born of the speech is more superior. Sodaryadapi bandhavat. Than the sodara, than the brother who is, than the brother by the blood. Bandhavat means blood, relation. So the wise people declare that the brother born by speech is superior to, greater to, adhikam, greater, superior to the brother born, to the brother by the whole blood, you can say, whole blood. Sodaryat, sodarya shabda is equal to sodara shabda. Sodarya is equal to sodara here. Samanam udaram yasya saha. Sodara is explained. Samanam udaram yasya. The one who shares the same womb. When I refer to my own brother, I should say sodara. Because the udara of my mother is same. Samanam udaram yasya saha sodara. So sodaryaha means also means same thing. Sodaryat means sodarat api bandhavat. Because with a sodara there is a bandhutva. There is a bandha. There is a relation, blood relation. So who is greater than the blood related brother? Vakjatam adhikam prochuhu. That means the poem lays a lot of stress that more than our brothers, our own brothers, the tongue is very important. Vakjatam. That is why I tell in the other classes. Jihvayattau vruddhi vinashau. Jihva ayattau vruddhi vinashau. Man's vruddhi, man's vinasha, both are dependent on his jihva. Jihvayam ayattau nirbharau. Adhino, vruddhihi vinashascha. And therefore, this brother, born of the speech, is more superior to the original brother. That is what it is. Context is very good. Makara is trying to convince his stupid wife. Arey Baba, he is not my brother actually. He is Vakjatam brother. I have given him word, he is my friend. How do you want me to kill him? Etc. He is more than my friend, brother. Etc. Atha
makari aha tvaya kadajitapi mama vajanam na anyata krutam tannunam sa vanari bhavishyati yatastada anuragataha sakalamapi dinam tatra gamayasi.
No, the real nature of a woman sometimes is out here. How foolish and thoughtless women are sometimes. Atha then, Makari said, Makari aha. Yanadishasthan, this is just Makari aha. Tvaya kadachidapima vachanam na anyathakrutam. You never denied my word earlier. Tvaya kadachidapi never mama vachanam my word na anyatha krutam was otherwise rejected. You have never rejected my words so far. Whatever I say, you do it. Tat so noonam surely sa vanari bhavishyati. So this stupid crocodile thinks, never you deviated from my word, never you dishonored my word. Now, therefore, surely, sa vanari, that must be a female monkey. you are in love with it. Yataha because tad anuragataha, because of love for that. Sakalamapi dinam, whole day, tatra gamesh you are spending there. You are spending the whole day talking to him. It is not a male monkey, now I understand. It is a female monkey. And you are anuraktaha, anuragataha, because you have love for that. Tat, so, tvam gnataha, now you are known. Tvam gnataha maya samyak. Tvam samyak maya gnataha. You are now known by me very well. Now I have known you very well. You cheater, you are in love with that. That is not a monkey. And that is why you don't want to do my work, word. You don't want to kill it. Is it? Oh, the problem. The Makara is in fix now. And Makara is still speaking here.
Yes. Yataha sahladam vachadam prayachasi nabe no vanchitam kinchana prayaf purocha vasishidrutam hutavaha jwala samam ratrishu kanthashlesha parigrahe shithilata yannadarachyumbase tatte dhuta hrudi sthita priyatama kachin mameva para.
Beautiful. In our style, sahladam vachanam prayachasiname. Because why the Makari is accusing her husband of being in love with thinking that it is a female monkey and he has fallen in love. Sahladam vachanam prayachasiname. You are not talking to me with the same joy, ahlada, with the same kind of fun and frolic, etc. Sa ahladam. Ahladena saham. Sahladam vachanam na prayachasi me. You are not giving me happy answer. You are not talking to me happily as you used to earlier. Understood? No vanchitam kimchana. No vanchitam kimchana. And you are not giving anything to me also. Whatever is desired by me, vanchitam kinchana no. Prayachasi, prayachasi common here.
Yeah.
Vanchitam kinchana, no prayachasi. No is there in Sanskrit, no, both are same.
Yeah.
Neither, so when two nas come, neither you are talking to me in a loving manner, nor you are giving me what I am asking for, my desired things. Prayaha, generally, mostly, prochvasishi, you are breathing heavily. You are heavily breathing. Pra uchvasishi.
Oh.
Uchvasa. Prochva sishi. You are heavily breathing. Your sighs are heavy. Like what? Prochvasishi drutam. Very fast. You know, like a man in anxiety and sorrow, his breathing will be very fast. Prochvasishi. Uchvasishi. Pra plus uchvasishi. Prochvasishi. Sishi. Drutam shigram utavaha utava utavahat jwala samam utavahat vaha jwala samam, like the flames of fire. Utavaha means the agni, agni jwala samam sadrusham. And your breathings, heavy sighings are like flames of fire. Now when this our breathing becomes heated up only in anxiety. It's already come out. So, utavaha jwala, utavaha jwala samam. Utavahena agnina, agni, utavahasya jwala samam. Jwalaya samam. Like the flames of the fire, ratrishu. Now I am observing you that you are not breathing normally. At nights, ratrish, you are not normally breathing at night. Your breathings are very, very hot, like flames, like fire. Oh, is it? And on top of that, kantha slesha parigrahe shithilata. There is total laxity, shithilata, laxity. You are no more interested. You are very loose. You are not attending to Kanta Aslesha Pargin, embracing me. You are not embracing me anymore. Like you used to embrace me earlier. Kanta Aslesha Parigrahe Shithilata. Yet that Adarat, Yet Na Adarat Chumbase. And on top of that, Adarat Na Chumbase, you are not kissing me with due respect, with love and respect. You are no more kissing me. Na Adarat Adarat Na Chumbase. Tat, so Te Dhurta, you rascal, now she is calling him. Tatte dhurta hrudisthita priyatama. You rogue, in your heart there is a priyatama. Most beloved, your beloved is there. Sthita priyatama. Kachit somebody. Some darling, some dear one is there in your heart. Mama eva apara, like me, another one. Mameva apara, mama eva, like me. There is another priyatama. Where is she situated? Hridisthita. He dhurtha.
Sopi patniyaha padopa sangraham krutvaan kopari nidhaya tasyaha kopa kotimapannayaha sudinam kovacha.
Immediately, now the male monkey is shaken here by the attitude of female.
Crocodile.
Crocodile, his wife. Sopi makaraha. Patnyaha pada upasangrahanam krutva. Then he immediately held the feet of his wife. Pada upasangrahanam krutva. Then he touched the feet of his wife. Ankopari nidhaya and made her sit on his lap. Anka, lap. Ankopari ankasya upari nidhaya. Tasyaha kopam. Tasyaha kopa kotim apannayaha. She who had gone to the extreme, koti means the high pitch of angry, who was very angry, who had gone to the extreme, who would become extremely angry. You can say kopa kotim apannayaha praptayaha. Sudinam, sudinam uvacha. Then he spoke to her in a very, dinam means very meekly, submissively, imploringly, etc. Dinam, he spoke, holding her feet. Oh my dear, it is not like this. Now what it says, let us.
Mayite pada patite kinkaratvam upagate. Tvam prana vallabhe kasmat kopane kopameshyasi.
Beautiful short poem. Mayite pada patite, when I am falling at your feet. Kinkaratvam upagate sati, sati saptami. Mayite pada patite sati, kinkaratvam upagate sati. Me falling at your feet and becoming your servant now. Who falls at the feet in Indian tradition? Whoever falls at the feet of anybody is supposed to be subservient to that person. So, kinkaratvam, sevakatvam, upagati. I have also become your kinkara. You know the derivation of kinkara, Srinivas?
Yeah, kinkaromi.
So, a kinkara is one who stands praboho samipe sthitva, nikate sthitva, kinkaromi, adishatum. Prabho, Adishat, Kim Karomi. One who says, what shall I do? What shall I do? Kim Karavani, otherwise, what shall I do? So he is called Kinkara. Beautiful derivation. Kinkaratvam Sevakatvam Pagati, when I have become your servant. Tvam Prana Vallabhe. You are my Prana Vallabha. You are my dear to my heart. You are my loving wife. Prana Vallabhe. Kasmat Vai Kopane. Hey Kopane. This is also Sambodhana. Oh, angry. Kopana is beautifully used here as angry woman, angry one. Kopane, Kopana it is. Sambodhane, Kopana. Like Akaranta Shabda, what does it become in Sambodhana? Like Rama, Rame, Vallabha, Vallabhe. So these two are Sambodhanas. Hey, Prana, त्वं प्राणवल्लभे कस्मा हे कोपने कस्मात् कोप कस्मात् कोपम इष्यसि व्हाई आर यू गेटिंग एंग्री ओ एंग्री वन व्हाई आर यू गेटिंग एंग्री कोपने मीन्स एंग्री वन हे प्राणवल्लभे त्वं को हे कोपने कस्मात् कोपम एष्यसि कोपम गमिष्यसि इति
सापि तद्वचनम् आकर्ण्य अश्रु प्लुतमुखी तम् उवाच
अनदर ड्रामा सापि मकरी तद्वचनम् आकर्ण्य लिसनिंग टू द वर्ड्स ऑफ हर हस्बैंड अश्रु प्लुतमुखी नाउ दिस इज अनदर अश्रु प्लुत आप्लुत अश्रु पूर्ण मुखी Her eyes were, her face was full of tears. No, tam uvacha. She said like this.
Sardham manorata shataish tava dhurta kanta saivasthita manasi krutrima bhava ramya asmakam astina katanchit vihavakashah tasmat krutam charana pata vidambanabihi
सार्धं मनोरथशतैः मनोरथशतैः सार्धं तव धूर्त धूर्त बट शी हैज नॉट लेफ्ट द कर्सिंग हियर अब्यूजिंग धूर्त मीन्स वो इट कुड बी चीटर इट कुड बी ग्रेट वर्ड फॉर अब्यूज धूर्त स्काउंडल यू स्काउंडल सार्धं मनोरथ शतैः सार्धं तव व्हाट इज मनोरथ मीन मनोरथ मीन्स यू नो डिजायर्स यू हैव हंड्रेड्स ऑफ डिजायर्स विथ होम विथ अलोंग विथ मनोरथ शतैः सार्धं अलोंग विथ हंड्रेड्स हंड्रेड डिजायर्स कांता Your beloved, Saiva, you have got hundreds of desires. Kanta, Sa Eva, she is the only Kanta. She is the only beloved. No, I am not the beloved. No. Kanta, Sa Eva, Sthita Manasi. With hundreds of desires, you are entertaining in your mind, you rascal. That beloved is there in your mind. Sa Kanta. मनसि स्थिता शी इज देयर इन योर माइंड कृत्रिम भाव रम्या कृत्रिम भाव रम्या मीन्स अट्रैक्टिव बाय हर फेक यू नो कृत्रिम भाव मीन्स फेक अफेक्शन लव कृत्रिम भावेन रम्या दैट लेडी होम यू फॉर होम यू आर हैविंग हंड्रेड्स ऑफ डिजायर्स एंड हु हैज बिकम योर बिलवड एंड stationed in your mind manasi sthita ya idanim tava manasi sthita manorata shataihi sardam sthita asti how is she she is there in your heart with hundreds of desires you have hundreds of desires with her and that lady is described here as krutrima bhava ramya she is ramya no doubt she is lovely but by her you know Fake affection, Krutrima Bhava. This love, other than the wife's love, is not a true love. It is a fake love. Krutrima Bhava Ramya Kanta. Asmakam Astina Katam Chid Iha Avakasha. Asmakam means, you know, we generally, but I have no such. Asmakam Asti Na, Na Asti. I have no Katam Chid nowhere. Iha, here in this matter, avakasha, I don't have any place for you in this matter. You have so much for her, so many desires for her with regard to her, who is there in your mind, and her love is only fake, kurtrima, artificial, kurtrima bhavaramya. But when it comes to me, asmakam means mama. Mama na asti katam chid. By no means you have... I have no iha in this matter, avakasha. I have no scope for me to be your beloved. Avakasha, tasmat, therefore, kurtam charanapata vidambana vihi alam. Alam is understood. Charanapata vidambana vihi kurtam alam. Enough of falling at my feet, this artificial falling at my feet, enough. Don't do this drama. Vidambana means drama only. Srinivas. Mockery. By this kind of mock falling at my feet is enough. You, I have no place for you. Or rather, you have no place for me. She says, Asmakam na avakashah nasti. I have no place in this regard. She has everything. She is the most beloved. She is, although she is showing you artificial love. So she started abusing him. Tasmat krutam charanapata vidambanabihi. Charanapata vidambanabihi krutam alam. Now enough. Stop this mockery, this show of showing, falling at my feet. She is not believing him. That is.
Aparam sa yadi tava vallabhana bhavati tat kim maya vanitopi tam na vyapadayasi. Atha yadi sa वानरः तत् कहतेन सह तव स्नेहः तत् किं बहुना यदि तस्य हृदयं न भक्ष्यामि तर्हि मया प्रायोपवेशनं कृतं विद्धि एवं तस्यास्तं निश्चयं ज्ञात्वा चिन्ताव्याकुलित हृदयः स प्रोवाच अहो साध्विदम् उच्यते.
व्हाट, सी हाउ द वाइफ इज ड्राइविंग द हस्बैंड इनटू ए fix. Aparam, see her argument, another thing. Sa yadi tava vallabhana bhavati, supposing she is not your darling. Tat kim, okay. I said I take it for granted that she is not a female monkey. Tat kim, then why? Maya vanitaha api, being told by me also. मया वणितः उक्तः अपि ताम न व्यापादयसि. इफ शी इज नॉट डियर टू यू, ओके, इफ दैट शी इज नॉट ए डार्लिंग टू यू, शी इज नॉट देयर इन योर माइंड, देन व्हाई डोंट यू किल हर व्हेन आई एम टेलिंग यू, बीइंग टोल्ड बाय मी मया वणितः उक्तः अपि ताम किम न व्यापादयसि, व्हाई आर यू नॉट मारयसि, व्हाई आर यू नॉट किलिंग. यदि, सी द आर्गुमेंट, अतः देन इफ यदि सा वानरः, ओके, इफ ही इज ओनली ए मेल मंकी, तत् देन कहतेन सह तव स्नेह, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फ्रेंडशिप विथ द वानर, यू आर ए क्रोकोडाइल, ही इज ए वानर, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फ्रेंडशिप यू वांट विथ हिम, सपोजिंग ही इज ए, इट इज ए मेल मंकी ओनली, देन तेन कह तव स्नेह, व्हाट फ्रेंडशिप यू वांट, तत् किम, देन Bahuna, then what to say more? Why should I talk more? What to say more? Tat kim bahuna? Yadi tasya rudayam na bakshayami. Why say more? Kim bahuna? What more? Yadi tasya rudayam na bakshayami. If I don't eat its heart, tarihi then maya prayopaveshanam krutam viddhi. No, viddhi, no. तद विद्धि प्रणिपातेन विद्धि, यू नो इट, यू नो, टेक इट फॉर ग्रांटेड. मया प्रायोपवेशनम कृतम, आई हैव, प्रायोपवेशनम मींस आई हैव टेकन फास्ट अनटू डेथ, आई हैव टेकन फास्ट अनटू, नाउ आई हैव टेकन ए वाउ टू डाई, प्रायोपवेशनम मया कृतम विद्धि, एवम इन दिस मैनर.
एक्सक्यूज मी सर, दिस विद्धि इज विदिनिंग ओनली.
Vidha, vidhi, lot. No, no, no. Lot lakara, vidhi. Madhyama purusha ekavachana. Janihi. If you take jnadhatu, janihi. Vidhi. Tad vidhi pranipatena pariprasnena sevaya. Upadekshyanti te jnanam jnanena tattva darshina. Gita pramana. You know it. Tad vidhi pranipatena. Going to the guru, you know it. By pranipata, pariprasna, ask question, sevaya. With doing seva, etc. So, viddhi, kim viddhi? Prayopavesham krutam viddhi. You take it, know it, that know it for certain that I have taken to, I will die by taking a fast unto death, etc. Evam, in this manner, tasyaha, of that tasyaha makaryaha, tam nischayam gnatva, having decided the final decision of makarya. Chinta vyakulita hrudayaha, poor makara had become chinta vyakulita. He was terribly troubled. His mind was completely disturbed with the worry. Chinta vyakulita hrudaya sa makaraha provacha. Oh, come on. Sadvidam uchyate. This is rightly said. Can we go ahead? Yeah.
Vajralepasya murkhasya narinam karkatasya cha eko grahastu meenanam neeli madhyapayostatha.
Then the writer comes to give his opinion about several people, including Nari. Vajralepasya. Grahaha means grasp, grip. Grahaha means grip. Krishnati graha. The grip of Vajralepa means hard cement, Srinivas. Like whatever cement nowadays. What is there? Beam cement is there. Beam cement or some cement. So Vajralepasya, like, you know, very hard cement. The grip of a hard cement, murkasya, the grip of a fool, the holding of a fool, the seizure, narinam, the grip of the women, karkatasya, the grip of a crab, crab when it catches, it won't leave. Ekaha grahastu meenanam. And also one catch of these, one grip of these, all these. Ekaha grahastu vajralepasya, eko grahastu murkasya, eko grahastu narinam, eko grahastu one grip of these karkatasya. Meenanam, for that matter, even some fishes also very, they catch very tightly. Neeli, and further on, neeli, that indigo color, blue color, yeah. Indigo color. Neeli, madhyapayoho tata. And also the grip of the color, blue color. Neeli. Once it what is that called? Neeli? Indigo color, blue color only. So blue color and also madhya, neeli madhyapa yoho. Madhyapa, madhyam pipatiti madhyapa. And also a drunkard. When a drunkard catches anything, he won't leave it so easily. Neeli madhyapayoho tata ekaha grahastu. All these listed people, listed things, they once catch anything, they won't leave. Now my wife is also, Nari is there, na? Makari. Makari is sticking to that same. No, I want to eat the heart, nothing doing. I want the heart. Then this fellow says, Makara, tat kim karomi. Yeah, I'm going to read it.
Makara explaining all these things, surprisingly, it is not explaining about crocodile. That was so the
same. No, Makara is not a crocodile here.
Tat kim karomi, katham sa me vadhyah bhavati, iti vichintya vanara pashvam agamat, vanaropi chiradayantam tam sodvegam avalokya.
Sodvegam avalokya.
Bho mitra kimadya chiravelaya samayataha asi kasmat sahladam na alapasi nacha subhashitani patasi.
Poor monkey, innocent monkey. So, tat kim karomi, crocodile thought like, what shall I do? Katam same, katam sa vanarahame vadhyaha bhavati. How can that monkey become my, you know, what do you call, target vadhyaha? My, what do you say, How can it be killed otherwise? How can he become my target of killing? Iti vichintya, thinking like this. Vanara parshvam agamat agachat. He went to the vanara finally, thinking like this. Vanaropi, poor vanara, as usual. The monkey also said like this. Chirad ayantam, after delay. Chirad ayantam means coming with delay. Tam makaram sa udvegam, so udvegam, anxiously. Hare, you are coming so late. If somebody, every day they used to meet na at proper time, one time. So this day there was a trouble at home, and then argument, and then slowly thinking. So udvegam avalokya, anxiously looked at his friend, and then said, provacha, bho mitra, my friend, kim adya chiravelaya samayatosi. Why are you coming today so late? Chiravelaya samayataha agataha asi. Why have you come today so late? Kasmat, what is the reason? Kasmat sakhladam na alapasi. And why are you not talking to me joyfully as you used to do? No wishing, proper wishing, etc. The face is totally wrapped up in all trouble. Ahladam na alapasi na vadasi nacha, nor even subhashitani patasi. You are not quoting any subhashitas. Have you not memorized any, forgotten any? No good things, no good sayings you are quoting, not reading, not talking nicely. What is the matter? You have come late on top of that. So he said like,
saha, he mitra, aham tava vratrujayaya nishturatarayihi vakyaihi abhihitaha yad bhoho krutagna ma metvam swamukham darshaya yatastvam pratidinam mitram upajivasi najatasya punaha pratyupakaram gruhadarshanam matrenapi karoshi tat te prayaschittam api nasti uktam cha.
Now the makara, karala mukha, must have thought over what to say while coming to the monkey. Then the samakara aha said, mitra, my friend, aham tava bhratru jayaya means, bhratru means I am your bhrata, my wife, bhagini, that is babi. Vadinagaru, aham tava bhratru jayaya. Jaya shabda, you know. Jayate atma, jayate atma rupena asyamiti jaya. So a wife is called jaya. We have so many words in Sanskrit. Bharya, jaya, dara, kalatram. Aham tava bhratru jayaya, that is mama, bharyaya, nishturatarayihi vakyaihi. With all harsh words, nishturatarayihi vakyaihi abhihitaha uktaha. I was scolded with harsh words by your babi. Bho krutagna, you traitor. You are a traitor. Ma, me, tvam, swamukham darshaya. Don't show me your face. Ma means don't. Ma darshaya, you know that. Ma darshaya means don't show. Me to me, tvam swamukham. Don't show me your own face. Because yataha tvam pratidinam mitram upajivasi, every day you are dependent on your friend. You are living on your friend, dependent. Upajivasi means you are banking on your friend, you can say in English. Every day you are banking on your friend. Nacha, and tasya punaha pratyupakaram gruhadarshanamata, and you don't want to reciprocate pratyupakaram gruhadarshanamatrenapi. At least you don't want to show our gruha to your friend. That means you don't want to bring your friend home. Gruha darshana matrena api karoshi. You don't want to invite him to visit our place. Tat, so te prayaschittam api na asti. You have no prayaschitta, you have no atonement in this day, in this regard. Every day you are enjoying nice fruits, eating nice fruits and bringing to me also. But you never don't want to be invite him anytime. You have no prayachitta for this. We'll stop here. Shubham Bhuyat.
Thank you, sir. Namaskar.